I think it's actually quite telling, because it reflects the fact that people who regard themselves as race experts and bureaucrats around this kind of issue do not think this is an issue to debate. They think this is an imperative to be rolled out, imposed,